Hello, my dear students. Today I will teach you about the classification of clouds through the diagram. We will also do all the related exercises in the book. Classification of clouds. Clouds are classified on the basis of their shape and the height of which they are formed. Basically, there are three types of clouds, that is, high clouds, middle clouds, and low clouds. See the diagram. 2000 meters, 4000 meters, 6000 meters and 8000 meters. High clouds are formed between 6000 to 8000 meters. Middle clouds are formed between 4000 meters to 6000 meters. Low clouds are formed below 2000 meters. High clouds, because of the cold temperature at high altitude, high clouds are made up of ice crystals. Middle clouds can be made up of both water droplets and ice crystals. Low clouds are made up of water droplets. Now let's go through the exercises. I have explained these terms already. CSAT. Do yourself. D. Match the following columns. You see the words and match. These are the numbers 3, 1, 4, 2. And second number 4, 5, 3, 1, 2, 6. E set, select the correct answer from those given below. Number 1, in Fahrenheit scale, the freezing and the boiling points are, A is correct answer, 32 degree and 212 degree Celsius. Second question, a 6 is maximum and minimum thermometer is used for measuring. B is correct, maximum temperature and minimum temperature of the day. Third, what is measured with the help of wet and dry bulb thermometers? It is D, humidity. Question number 4. Which of the following is a self-recording instrument for measuring atmospheric pressure? B answer is correct, barograph. Fifth question. What is measured with the help of an anemometer? C answer is correct, wind velocity. That's all for today. Draw these diagrams also in your fair copy. Number 1. Thermometer. Number 2, barometer. Number 3, wet and dry bulb thermometer. Thank you.